Welcome to our video tutorial on the various models available in our image enhancing application. There are many models to choose from, as each model has been specifically trained for certain situations. In general, the models can be divided into three main categories: photography, digital and painted art, and vector style graphics. There is another subcategory for 3D rendered graphics that shares models with both photo and art categories. The first models are photo models. They were trained on images from digital cameras and smartphones, but also work on 3D rendered images. The first model significantly improves the sharpness and resolution of most photographs. It works well for images with a lot of fine details and texture, such as landscapes, nature, and urban scenes, but it will also amplify image noise in flat areas. This next model works a bit similarly to the previous one, and while not as effective in enhancing the texture, it tries to leave any noise unaffected or at least at the same level. As a bonus, it can also be used to enlarge text and keep it readable. The next two models are noise-reducing models and are trained for photos that have higher pixel noise. They are great for portraits, but also for 3D rendered graphics. The noise filter is very effective and can clean even partially rendered images. The next few models are trained for digital art. Digital art doesn't have pixel noise, so these models are not noise reducing and greatly enhance textures and edges. All these models work great for digital paintings, graphics, as well as images generated by artificial intelligence. The diffusion razor model produces extra sharp edges, and it is best suitable for images made with tools like Midjourney, Stable Diffusion, or DALL-E. This new high-quality model is for enlarging most of digital art as well as images generated with artificial intelligence tools. It is trained to produce crisp look without over-smoothing or over-sharpening. Next two models are for digital images created with Dynamic Auto Painter. They dramatically enhance brush stroke details and are great for preparing images for printing in large sizes. These models enlarge images 2 times instead of 4 times like the other models, as Dynamic Auto Painter images are already quite large. Next set of models is for vector style graphics, manga and digital pen drawings. They enhance outlines and flatten slight gradients. The pixel and line art model is for enlarging small pixel or line art graphics into 8 times larger image with sharp and clean edges. The next few models are special purpose models. This model enhances 3D renders by partially removing most of the rendering noise and enhancing color separation. The 3D Art Simplify model simplifies photos or rendered images, giving them vector-like simplified look. See the general settings in menu tools to adjust the parameters. This special model doesn't enlarge images, but very effectively removes noise from them. This model was added for extreme cases. For most normal digital pictures, use one of the photo models instead. The Content Reframer is a special tool to reframe images, and it has its own video tutorial. That's all for today's video. Stay creative.